हेलो दोस्तों, यह डिक्टेशन हाई स्पीड शॉर्ट हैंड मैगजीन से दिया गया है। दोस्तों, आप इस मैगजीन का सब्सक्रिप्शन ले सकते हैं। दोस्तों, इस मैगजीन का सब्सक्रिप्शन लेने के लिए कमेंट करें और इस चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करें, लाइक करें, वीडियो को शेयर करें और बेल का बटन दबाएं। दोस्तों, सबसे पहले इस एक्सरसाइज से रिलेटेड एडवांस आउटलाइंस की आप अच्छी तरह से प्रैक्टिस कर लीजिए ताकि मेन डिक्टेशन में आपको किसी प्रकार की समस्या ना आए। चलिए मेन डिक्टेशन स्टार्ट करते हैं। 1 2 3 स्टार्ट। टुडे वी आर फुलफिलिंग द ड्रीम्स ऑफ राजाजी बाय क्रिएटिंग एन इकोनॉमी दैट इज रिफॉर्म ओरिएंटेड एंड पीपल फ्रेंडली। इंडियाज रैंकिंग फॉर ईज ऑफ डूइंग बिजनेस हैज़ कम राइजन बाय 65 प्लेसेस। वी आर नाउ प्लेस्ड 77th while we were placed 142 4 years ago. Central government announced a series of benefits for the MSME sector last year. Now it is possible to get a loan up to rupees 1 crore in 59 minutes. That is faster than the time you will take to reach Chennai. Para. Friends, we are betting on India's youth and their talent. That is why the Mudra Yojana was launched to give wings to the spirit of enterprise of young India. Under Mudra, 15 crore people have got loans totaling worth over rupees 7 lakh crore. Tamil Nadu is one of the top states under this scheme. Para. Friends, the opposition has no commitment to social justice. The worst atrocities against Dalits have happened under Congress rule. Congress got Dr. Baba Saheb Ambedkar defeated not once but twice. Congress did not give a Bharat Ratna to Dr. Ambedkar for 40 years and nor did Congress put Dr. Ambedkar's portrait in Central Hall of Parliament. It was a BJP supported non-Congress government that did both these things. Para. Friends, the current NDA government has made the strongest amendments to the SC/ST Act. Economic and social justice are articles of faith for us, not slogans to win votes. Friends, the 2019 Lok Sabha elections have two distinct sides. Our side offers strength and stability. The other side offers weakness and vulnerability. Our leadership and work culture is known across India. The other side is a confused. They have no name to offer as the nation's next leader. No aim or vision for India's growth, and no shame that prevents them from doing record corruption. India remembers 2009 and how the DMK and Congress allotted portfolios after the elections. Ministers were being picked not by the Prime Minister but by those who had nothing to do with public service. There was telephone bargaining for minister posts. The Maha Milavat or adulteration government will remain hostage to individual egos and dynastic ambitions. My only family is 130 crore Indians. I will live for them. I will die for them. I am not in public life to further a dynasty. I am here to do whatever I can for the growth of India. Stop.